I fuck with Shawty cause she bout her business, ayy. She independent and she on a mission, ayy. Been through some shit, but now it's better living, ayy. I know that she put in some time.
You remind me of me.
And she get flat like.
Hi.
This week's vlog. Today is Tuesday. Tomorrow is my mom's birthday. I'm doing a lot of errands right now just to get some things for her birthday so she can have a good day. I came here to Party City to get some balloons. I already got her a cake. I got her some flowers and ice cream. And then I'm gonna head over to the mall and pick her up a gift. Need to find a card and a vase for her flowers. So I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna hurry up and go in because it's going on 4 and I want to get back home. I'll see you guys once I get inside of Party City.
Don't deny that I could use some company. All my friends say, honey, just let him be.
Just looking for like birthday balloons. Not like super big, but kind of like medium size.
Okay, everything you get back from where you're standing now. These out here on the outside of the van top.
Oh.
Those are going to be your $2.99s, little ones like that.
Okay.
Then we have the latex flowers where she's standing at. And there's different solid colors. Some that say happy birthday on them and different designs. And those are $1.29 each.
Oh, okay.
That's with your helium included. And all these balloons are with the helium included. So.
Okay, thank you.
Do you use it for birthday?
Yeah, just birthday.
Mm-hmm. Primary colors or another kind of color.
Over here, there's not with the drone.
Birthday on there.
Oh, that's really cool.
Then we have the ones in this color and the ones with the flower and the ones with the star. Those say happy birthday to you.
Oh, that's really pretty.
You know, it just depends on how many you need. What kind of string would you like on them? The white, pink, purple, yellow.
Pink for this one and then white for those three.
Okay. And the bottom of your receipt. If you go online, same thing about your visit service or cashier today, it will send you $5 off when you shop again for
$25. Oh, okay.
My name is Miyoshi, your cashier today.
Thank you.
Thank you.
sometimes things will hurt my family, and I'll just make like videos with them and things.
Do you have a YouTube channel?
I do.
Can I have it? If you don't mind.
Yeah, it's Marie Barbie.
Marie Barbie?
Yeah.
I'll look that up and get subscribed right away.
Thank you. You too. About to make my niece's Easter baskets. My hair is probably looking crazy, don't mind it. I have these baskets, they're so cute. Got these at the dollar store. This one is just a little baby chicken. This one is just a baby bunny with an Easter egg. Got a bunch of goodies for them. I got this little chin sketch pad. There's the pad, and this was a dollar at Target. Baby llama for the dollar store. Bunnies, so I got this bunny from Walmart. Super cute. I want to show you guys everything, and then I'm going to start assembling everything. I also got another bunny. He's super cute. And I'm gonna stuff them in their Easter eggs. I'm trying not to give them too much candy, so I got these to put in there. White sheep, butterflies, and carrots. I got this little foam activity kit, and it's super cute. It's animals, and like you can decorate them. As you guys can see, it has like the different animals, and it comes with like also like the little googly eyes, and then the foam. I'm not gonna open it because it's for them. I also got some little like stuffy. I don't know, like faux grass, Easter grass, just pink. I love pink. They're girls. They love pink. They love colors, bright colors too. So, got some jelly bean candies. I put these in their eggs too. I'm not going to give the little one any, but I'm going to give the big one just a few of these. Speckled jelly bird jelly eggs. Got both of them bubble wands. They love bubbles, especially the big one. These are like $2 at Walmart. This is just the wands, and then they have little characters like a frog, bunny, and carrot at the top. Some more like little Easter sticker, foam sticker. They're like chickens, bunnies, flowers, and they're gonna go inside the eggs too. Got another llama because again they have to share rabbit ears. So there's a bag of eggs that I got, so I'm gonna get to assembling everything. Super cute, different colors. This is mainly like for the bigger one, but I got her this little, it's an activity book. And like it has a chicken and you can decorate it with stickers. It comes with stickers. The stickers you can decorate it with, and you just decorate the animals and the little baby chicks. And there's a whole bunch of different animals, a dinosaur and everything Easter. Got them this too. I'm gonna separate it or open it and put like some in each basket. And they're just little like mazes. So they can have fun with that. Got this too. This is like for the bigger one. Bigger baby. So she could play with this. Like when maybe when she goes to appointments or things. To keep her busy. I got a packet. So I'm going to put it in this box that I have here when I get done. And go mail it.
Tell them I need my money right now. Brought me the juice, they stole out my crown. Sorry to tell you, I know my value. I'm gonna recoup it. But don't waste my energy, my energy. I don't got much, don't be wasting all my energy. I keep it tight, don't let nobody get close to me. My heart is right, don't question my integrity. No, I thought we would be just fine, and I thought your heart was like mine. But let me find out, you've been going around throwing shots, running plots. Come on, man, tryna block my blessings, but no need for comparisons. What's from me won't be from me. Yeah, I'ma go through just to grow through. But pay me what you owe me for, I make what you've been saying about me true, true. Tell them I need my money right now. Brought me the juice, they stole out my crown.
Making it. change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I only you.
Hey y'all, today is Saturday and I'm out here with my mom taking some outfit of the day pictures. We're about done, so I'll see you guys in a little bit because we're about to head out and I have to get some stuff for some pictures tomorrow. I am going to pick up some balloons because I'm gonna take some birthday pictures, so I will see y'all a little bit later.
You know, music is a part of a person's or a culture's identity, and music is not simply something you leave behind.
It's about feeling. It's about putting your feelings out there and about telling your story. And that is what blues artists have done for hundreds of years. Tell their story. All you need is your guitar, your voice, your message, and an audience.
Going into war. After the war, big bands were reduced to smaller combos, and musical ideas that had been growing for half a century powered a surge of innovation. Bebop is followed by cool.
Watching it on TikTok. Yeah, I first heard this beat when I went and found it on TikTok. Say she wanna kill you, wanna kill you, wanna come around and lip lock. Say you got a big bang, big bang. Fuck around and show me when the beat drop. Got all me fans, okay. Say you're getting bands, okay. Say you got a man, okay.
You would get a bad bitch, take on a cheap date. I'm on the beach with a freak and ceviche. So just bring him more drinks, let's get freaky. I'ma have enough money by PJ. Manifest the shit till I get it. Running to the best by the minute. Can't see me when I'm sinning. And you know a young nigga in it. And you know a young nigga winning. Damn, I think I hit my limit. Cause the room keep on spinning. Rollie on my wrist, watching it on TikTok. Yeah, I first heard this beat when I went and found it on TikTok. Said she wanna kill you, wanna kill you, wanna come around and lip lock. Say you got a big bang, big bang. Fuck around and show me when the beat drop. Got all me fans, okay. Rollie on my wrist, watching it on TikTok. Yeah, I first heard this beat when I went and found it on TikTok. Said she wanna kill you, wanna kill you, wanna come around and lip lock. Say you got a big bang, big bang. Fuck around and show me when the beat drop. Got all me fans, okay. Say you're getting bands, okay. Say you got a man, okay.
Fuck what the DJ
they say. I'ma fuck around and put this on replay. My babe from the store, my babe from Japan. I heard your babe from eBay. No, I never been a cheapskate. You would get a bad bitch, take on a cheap date. I'm on the beach with a freak and ceviche. So just bring him more drinks, let's get freaky. I'ma have enough money, buy a PJ. Manifest the shit till I get it. Running in the best by the minute. Can't see me when it's tinted. And you know a young nigga in it. And you know a young nigga winning. Damn, I think I hit my limit. Cause the room keep on spinning, yeah. Rolling on my wrist, watching it on TikTok. Yeah, I first heard this beat when I went and found it on TikTok. Said she wanna kick it, wanna kick it, wanna come around and lip lock. Say you got a big bang, big bang. Fuck around and show me when the beat drop. Got all me fans, okay. Say you getting bands, okay. Say you got a man, okay. I'm getting no fuck, no way. Watching it on TikTok. Yeah, I first heard this beat when I went and found it on TikTok. Said she wanna kick it, wanna kick it, wanna come around and lip lock. Say you got a big bang, big bang. Fuck around and show me when the beat drop. Got all me fans, okay. Say you getting bands, okay.
At Walmart for a grocery pickup right now. I had to check in. The Walmart pickup is super easy. There's an app. You download the Walmart grocery app and you add items to it. You just pick everything you need. And then when it's time to pick up, you select your time to pick it up. You park in a spot. You go on the app and you let them know what spot that you're parked in. And then they bring them out to your truck. If you don't feel like walking around the store, you can just have them do that and can continue on with your other errands or whatever else you need to do. But it's super easy. I like to use it a lot.
What's the name? Like, everything's good. You can buy your out of stock item. The yes. Organic eggs. Okay. Now just sign for you.
Okay, thank you. You too. Today is Friday, y'all. I have to edit an Easter video. I have one more. I was gonna go to the Dollar Tree, but I'm just not gonna do it this year. It's already late because Easter's on Sunday. Yesterday, I already went and I mailed my nieces Easter baskets, so I can't wait till they get them. I'm gonna go ahead and go to Publix and I will see you guys in a little bit.
Being a Caribbean kid, Asian, Puerto Rican, you didn't feel like you really were South.
Yes.
And, you know, it made me really insecure, but I worked hard and I just wanted to make sure that I was correct in how I came. All that stuff we did in Brooklyn, I lived it, I was it. And to be able to get the opportunity to make music, I just wanted to just do something that was going to reflect the people that I believed in that made me feel great.
Hey, will you start?
Welcome to what would turn out to be the most epic. The most epic verses. This epic verse, before I even introduce them, just clap. I know you're at the house. It's Easter Sunday. These groups made me. This music shaped me. Everybody up here can sing. Now, for those of you that I'm going to be introducing them to, this is going to be an educational night.
Keep the pistol on my side.
case is fumes. She feel my mind and what I did. I'm the highest in the room.
Hey guys, today is Tuesday. I'm here at the gas station and I came to get gas because tomorrow I have an appointment and it's like an hour away. I have to go to that with my mom tomorrow and I'm about on E. I'm trying to find my key because I don't like to touch the gas handles. It's like freaking disgusting and that's how you get sick. And all kinds of germs are on that gas pump, so I never touch it. I always use napkins, but I'm trying to find some here. Got some, I guess not. Thought I did. Where's my key? I have a wet wipe. Yeah, I have a wet wipe, so I'm just gonna use that to hold it, because I'm not touching this gas pump. Luckily, I have one. I'll go fill up, and I'll be back, y'all.
Emotions getting in your way. Afraid.
I wiped off everything I touched up in here accidentally. I don't want to get sick, y'all, so I always wipe everything off. Car is so nasty, y'all. Like, it needs to be clean. Car wash, anyway. And get my car clean.
I'm crazy. I've been trying to get you under my pressure.
Thursday. Right now I'm here at the post office. I have some letters that I have to mail. I was gonna check my P.O. box, but I forgot my keys. I'm gonna do that another day. If I get anything or whatever I get in my P.O. boxes, I'm going to share with you guys. I'm gonna go ahead and go in here, and I will come back and talk to you guys in a minute because I want to get out of this post office because everyone's getting off of work and the traffic is starting to pick up.